Hello, I'm Edward Tart. This is a Mr. Music presentation, recalling days gone by when, as a math teacher at Kingwood High School, I was known for some time as Mr. Music. During the school's weekly activity period, I put on recorded classical music concerts in my classroom, and I will now recreate for you one of those concerts. During the concert, you will see a picture of the composer whose music we will be listening to. So we go back now about 18 years to hear my recorded voice at that time as I introduce the music. We are going to hear the seventh of the nine symphonies by Czech composer Antonín Dvořák. He composed it in 1884 at age 42. Dvořák's Symphony No. 7 is a serious, dramatic, emotional, energetic symphony in which we can marvel at Dvořák's creative powers in bringing out the rich sounds of a symphony orchestra. The first of its four movements begins darkly and continues with emotion. In the slow second movement, the composer seems to be searching for peace. In the third movement, the dark mood leaves temporarily, and we hear a Czech dance. In the final movement, the music is striving toward fulfillment, which it achieves at the very end of the symphony.
Thank you. This is, I think, a wonderful symphony for serious listening. Here now is Dvorak's Symphony No. 7.
Thank you.
Now the slower second movement.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now the dance-like third movement. Thank you. Now the dramatic fourth and final movement.
Thank you.
We have heard Antonín Dvořák's Symphony No. 7. It was performed by the Slovak Philharmonic Orchestra, conducted by Steven Gunzenhauser. This was a Naxos recording. Naxos, the world's leading classical music label, used here by permission of Naxos. I sincerely invite you to visit the Naxos website, www.naxos.com. You can follow the link below this video. This has been a Mr. Music presentation. Thank you for listening.